Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to fix Facebook Messenger bubble not showing problem. So the first solution is we need to update our Messenger app. To do that, go to your Play Store, search for Messenger. If you see any update available here, then update your Messenger and check the problem if fixed or not. And the second solution is we need to clear our Messenger app cache files and data. To do that, go to your phone settings, search for app management. Once you get it, tap on that. Now tap on Messenger, storage usage, clear cache, clear data. And after doing this process, re-log into your Messenger account and check the problem if fixed or not. And the third solution is we need to enable chat head. To do that, open your Messenger, tap on your profile photo to the top left corner, scroll down, and you'll find this chat heads option. If it's disabled, you'll need to enable this option from here, and I'll check the problem if fixed or not. And the last solution, tap on your Messenger, tap on app info, now tap on notifications, scroll down, and you'll find chat heads active option. Tap on that. If it's disabled, you will need to enable allow notifications, and that's so you can fix this problem. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.